So there it is, it's plucked out, and you can see here that I've got barely any room to get through there, but that's okay, because once I pull it out a little ways further, I will have someone lift on the back of this and get it out. Now, I did have to take off the transfer case support because it was rubbing up against my exhaust downpipe there. So, yeah, there she is. She's almost out. Pretty excited. Get this bad boy out and rebuilt someday and get the new engine in.